the state's response to the murder and to the immediate resistance that emerged was typical. But you need to know that the resistance was not typical. What happened in St. Petersburg was incredible for its advanced character. The advanced character of the resistance in St. Petersburg was striking.
Next, this is the